And this one will go to a shootout.
You know, Dennis, both teams, especially in that overtime, guilty of missing the net. There were some really good opportunities there that neither goaltender even had to stop.
Yes, at both ends of the ice, you're correct. So the Jets will go to their first shootout of the season. Jets were 3-1 in shootouts last year. 3-3 the season before.
Buff's lobbying for to go first in the shootout down here on the bench, but I don't think Paul Maurice is going to allow it to happen.
3-9 is Mark Scheifele in his career, and he will start it up. Scheifele in on Elliott. Scheifele slows it down, scores! Slowed up and snapped it, and the Jets get the early lead in the shootout.
Well, he slowed up and snapped it, and he bobbled the puck. When I bobble the puck, it goes into the corner. When a good player like Scheifele bobbles the puck, he just buries it five-hole.
Jake Voracek, 33% career-wise. Swings to the right, in on Hellebuck. Goes to the backhand and scores! Nice move in tight by Jake Voracek.
He didn't come in too fast, but patience and hands. He just waits, outwaits Hellebuck, forces him to move. It's a nice backhand move and puts it top shelf.
Patrick Laine, 3-4 in his career, young career. And here comes Laine. In on Elliott. Laine to the backhand, the forehand scores! Patrick Laine, backhand, forehand, tucks it. And the Jets have the lead in the shootout.
Well, Dennis, I didn't see that last move coming. That is unbelievable. I thought the one to the backhand was the final move, and he brings it back and slips it five-hole on Elliott. What a move.
Jordan Wheel, 3-4 career. In on Hellebuck. Wheel slows it up, scores! Jordan Wheel has tied this shootout up at 2-2.
Where were all these shooters during the game? They couldn't hit the net in the game. Everybody's firing the puck. How much Hellebuck can do there. Great shot by Wheel.
35% career-wise, Blake Wheeler in on Elliott. To the backhand, and Elliott kicked it away.
I think Blake Wheeler's just going to lose the handle on this puck as he's going to make the backhand move on Elliott. Elliott makes a nice stop there.
Claude Giroux will have a chance to win it for Philadelphia, 32% career-wise. Giroux in on Hellebuck, goes to the forehand, and Hellebuck stays with him.
All right, great job by Connor Hellebuck there, staying with Claude Giroux. He knew exactly what he was going to do. He's going to try to open him up, put it through the five hole. Hellebuck does a great job closing the legs.
Brian Little, 29%, the fourth straight right-handed shot to come out, scores! Brian Little off the glove of Elliott and in. And the Jets lead the shootout 3-2.
A good shot. The ice is chopped up. Elliott gets a piece of it, but Little.
Konechny 0-for-3, another right-hand shooter. Jake Voracek, the only lefty. Konechny in on Hellebuck, and Hellebuck makes the save. So the Winnipeg Jets get the late goal in regulation from Mark Scheifele. Neither team scores in overtime, and the Jets win it in the shootout.